1. We'll continue the halacha of tefillin, but writing it. Halacha chavav, it says, Im altiyot shel shem dvukot, yechol leafridam. If Hashem's name, the yudke vavke, general, you're not allowed to erase it, because it's called Shem Hashem. You cannot erase God's name, it's forbidden. But if they already shmom, rishumam niko, you can see that the names is there, just happened to be, you can see it's connected to the next letter, so then you're allowed to separate them in order to have the right writing, the right reading of it, and writing it, and like this, you could have it the appropriate way. Says the Mishnah Berurah, doesn't make a difference how it's connected. The Yud Kei Vav Kei doesn't make a difference how you connect it, if the beginning of your writing, the end of the writing, even after you write it, generally after you write it, then there's a problem of what? By tefillin, and mezuzah has to be kesidro, and then lichor is shalei kesidro. So over here, since it was rishumam niko, you can see what letters over here, so we're afraid maybe it was after. So then if it's after, it's a problem. But that's what the Biraloha says, that the name of the individual, since it's Sofik speaker, Sofik was, maybe was, you know, was before. And then we have a Sofik, and maybe we have one hole in the first thoughts of the Bisyosef, the one that he says, that even though it's glue connected, it's not Me'akev with Rishum and Niko. So that's why we can fix it even though it's Shem Hashem. Next halacha. Sometimes you have in the Sefer Torah, even by this, that the ink became like brown, a little bit. That's age of 5. That's what Moshe Feinstein passed in. Age of 5, that's a kid that he does imagination of the word. He knows just the letters. My son is 4 years old, and he said, what is it? This. Mutar la'avir kul musalem lehiti v'aktav u'lechatshu. V'lehave sholik esrindu. That's not the sin sholik esrindu, because the letter is shumam niko. The minute you have the letters, is there. So it's shumam niko. So there's no chesron of what? Of sholik esrindu. And the din sholik esrindu is only by tefillin mezuz. By sekretaria, there's no din sholik esrindu. There's no din of order. Even if you made a mistake, you always could go back. But the tefillin and mezuzahs has to be kesidum. Says that the Mishnah Berurah also has to be the word that the ink still exists. But if the ink doesn't exist, so then it's considered rewriting again. So then for sure, avishalei kesidum. Now the shaila is what it is that tzeva diokayim. Yeah? Means to say, if it's the whole thing is red already or brown, that's already considered that the ink is not there. It's a shum niko, but the ink is not there, then lechoro should be a psul. But if you still have a little bit black on it, so that's called stool, that's no problem, so then there's no problem, shalik is sick. Have a good day tomorrow.